So let's have a chat about the soul of the business. There's three reasons why this is really important as we struggle with these very difficult times we're still in. First reason is that a lot of senior leaders, they're ready for some radical change in the way we do business. And I organized a group of 10 of these leaders for a series of 9 weekly meetings. And we call ourselves the Roundtable for a Revolution. We challenged a lot of things, particularly this notion that there's a trade-off between financial success and keeping our humanity. Things like empathy, strong ethics, having a soul. These represent a trade-off. Some people will say that's just the way business is. And our response to this is bull or polite version, we respectfully beg to differ. There are just too many legendary businesses like Nike, like Apple, like Starbucks, or legends in the making like Netflix, Zoom, Roblox, many more, who achieve huge financial success and keep their souls. In fact, the souls of these legendary businesses is the X factor that drives their long-term financial success. Second reason why the soul is important now. We should just acknowledge that customers fundamentally deserve an authentic cause coming from our businesses, a cause that's about improving their lives in some significant way. That's the foundation of the soul of the business. An authentic cause isn't grandiose. It's often humble, like Zoom's cause, deliver happiness. And it doesn't even have to be original. Zoom's isn't. It just needs to be authentic. This is something you can't fake. Starting with the founders and leaders of the business who are genuinely passionate about delivering on that cause and in building an organization that delivers that cause every day. Third reason the soul is important now. We need to revolutionize our customer relationships for all kinds of reasons. But one reason is that companies with a great soul can transform customer relationships to the extent that customers will do an incredible amount of the work of running the business. This has been my wheelhouse for 20 years, and I'm still amazed by what customers will do to grow your business. One of my clients had a serious retention problem in their Canadian division, and its customer champions addressed this by organizing 20 live events in 13 cities that drew 2,000 attendees, retention rates restored. Most firms don't come close to realizing such immense impact that their customers can make. So let others adopt this nutty idea that you have to leave your humanity, your soul at the door. Some companies who do this get rich. It happens all the time. But by discarding their souls, they'll never be legendary.